The people of Pakistan are well known for their exceptional craftsmanship. They collect damaged used engine blocks for reprocessing, but not to turn them into engine blocks again. The first step is to break the engine blocks into small pieces. These metal fragments are then placed into a large furnace along with coal and a small amount of river stones. The furnace is heated until the metal pieces melt. While waiting for the metal to liquefy, they mix red soil and sand, then add used oil to the mixture. The object to be cast is placed on an iron base, and the mixture is poured into a mold and compacted using their feet. After that, the base is flipped and opened. The mold is reassembled and more mixture is poured in. Once the mixture is removed, the base is heated using gas to harden it and maintain its shape. The mixture is then molded again into disc shapes and heated in a wood-fired oven to form the inner cavity. Next, the inner cavity mold is placed inside the base, and the molten metal is slowly poured into the mold. The hot mold is gradually doused with water, then dismantled, and the final cast product is removed. The cast object is then cleaned and refined for precision using a lathe machine. Once the size and precision meet the requirements, holes are drilled as needed, and a protective coating is applied to prevent rust. Any uncoated parts are cleaned again using a lathe. It turns out that this process is used to manufacture brake discs from old engine block fragments. The final product is now complete and ready for sale.